Hello, coolers. Welcome to another interesting episode of Viva Barça, the home of everything Barça. The vice president of FC Barcelona, Eduard Romeu, have just come out and said that, do you know what? There is nothing about Koeman. We have not discussed anything about Koeman's future. Of course, the vice president said that Koeman's sacking charter have not been discussed as it stands, despite all the rumors of Koeman will be sacked and Koeman will stay or whatsoever. So we're going to be discussing detailly on what the vice president said. Then to conclude, we are going to be talking about Ansu Fati, as it has been reported that Ansu Fati and his agent Josh Mendes are currently in negotiations with FC Barcelona over a contract renewal. So we're going to be discussing on those interesting stories as we move ahead. So callers, as we get ready to discuss those stories in much detail, please do well to subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed, if you are a supporter of FC Barcelona, so you don't miss out on the latest updates here on this channel, Viva Barça. Barça! 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 It's no secret every time FC Barcelona are in the midst of a trial that the manager being sacked is the first option, even if you are lucky enough as a Barça manager to get the dreaded vote of confidence. One bad result could lead to the papers and fanbase flying at you. It's been no different for Ronald Koeman. After an extremely lackluster result against Bayern midweek, the blame game hit the doorstep of Koeman and Barca leadership have been forced to comment on the situation. Barcelona Vice President Eduard Romeu commented on the charter this week and told fans that no sacking has been discussed. Going by what he said, the political answer is it has not been discussed and the real one is that it is not a money problem, but there's nothing happening, there's nothing going on. Koeman is a good person. When the president and the board decide that he's staying on, the commitment to him and the support is total, knowing that we are going through a complicated moment in which we have to rebuild the team. Romeo's words won't stop the rumor mill getting excited about Koeman though. Reports have already suggested he could be fired if he slips up in any of Barca's next three La Liga games. Then moving on to the next story of discussion, according to reports from this Spanish outlet El Laguero, Barcelona are negotiating with super agent Josh Mendes over a renewal of their starlet Ansu Fati. It comes as a relief after news breaking out a few weeks ago that the agent was offering the young star services to other top European clubs. Since negotiations have begun, the renewal will reportedly not be anything imminent. There is still a lot of negotiations to be completed, including discussions on the wages. Fati's current contract with Barcelona ends in June 2022, and of course Fati has reportedly communicated his desire to stay at the club. He is motivated to stay at Barcelona and succeed at the Camp Nou. The youngster is closer to his return than ever before. Since his injury last year, times have been tough for the Spaniard. However, all eyes are on him now as he prepares to make a second debut a year later. This time, however, he will walk out of the dressing room with a prestigious number 10 on his back. Fati took up the pressure on his shoulders and is determined to do it justice. Reports say that he could make his awaited return against Atletico Madrid at the Wanda Metropolitano, though it remains to be seen if he is directly introduced into a game of such high pressure. Needless to say, Fati is a key part of the club's future. Alongside Pedri, he is one of the young faces that stands, for the club at the moment. He is expected to lead the Blaugrana attack upon his return. So, callers, with that we come to an end of this episode. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you did enjoy the video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please make sure to subscribe so you always stay up to date with everything related to Barcelona here on this channel, Viva Barça. Until next time, bye-bye.